Jesse.
Hills, and we got Buff Monster, Greg Rivera, and Lenore Supreme. We just got done doing the meet and greet for the Juggernaut Michiko collab. So Greg, how'd it go?
Went great, man. Like, first time at Chicago for my Juggernaut, it was awesome. Like, so many kids came out, were totally stoked to meet us, and I was stoked to meet them, and it was awesome.
Awesome, great, man. What do you have planned for the rest of the weekend?
Well, it's my birthday tomorrow, so I'm just gonna, hang out. And these guys are painting at C2E2, so I'm gonna be helping them sell their stuff and just kind of cooling out this weekend. Having some fun.
So Lamore, t-shirt turned out awesome. Everyone seemed super stoked.
Yeah, we got here. Sold out.
Yeah,
pretty awesome, man. Yeah.
So are you stoked for this weekend for C2E2? What do you got going on?
It's kind of intimidating because it's like we went there today to check it out.
You know, I thought we'd be like in a corner somewhere, like in a dark corner and just be like canvas set up or whatever. But it's like we get there and it's like there's a whole stage, like elevated stage.
Yeah, they guys set you up.
It's like the pressure's on now. Yeah. So it's like, but yeah, I mean, like, it's good. It's like, I think we're going to do really well there, do some awesome painting and build.
Awesome.
I actually made six of these, just six, because six championship rings.
It's like a tribute to Jordan.
It ties it all in.
Yeah, we're pretty excited about this, and just like in Chicago, like Ocean Girl.
Is this your first time here, too?
First time ever, yeah.
Awesome.
Windy City. It really is windy here.
So Buff, you guys just had a show together, a joint show in New York, Number of the Beast.
Yep.
How'd that go?
It's good, man. I mean, you know, obviously the name is from Iron Maiden. Sure. Awesome song and album title.
I didn't know we named it after a guy. Devil Worshippers, I think that's...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you know the image we did for the flyer was based on Hallowed Be Thy Name.
Yeah.
By Iron Maiden. The wall actually turned out to be more religious than I thought it was going to be. It actually turned out to be, like, Baphomet instead of Jesus, and then, like, My Guys instead of, like, Angels.
It was a good show. It was, like, a good turnout. It was actually... probably the most crowded that Cotton Candy was ever, you know, awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Just Haps and Sailor Jerry, our new sponsor.
Do you guys got any other collabs in the future together?
We actually have a trial together.
Oh, really?
Yeah, little baby.
Awesome. We did the drawing. I don't know when it's going to get sculpted, but yeah.
I just saw the gunny you guys.
Still for sale, 15 G's, kid robot.
This guy over here, all his hustle.
Before Archer buys it, you better go pick that up.
Thanks for coming out, guys. Nice. Appreciate it. And, you know, that was great.
Yeah,
so
thanks to Juggernaut.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah,
thanks for having us. Awesome. Juggernaut.
Yeah. Beavis and Butthead on the kids out. If you coming in, don't have no diss out. On Street Fighter Dog, I'm no slizz out. If you ain't come to party, get out. Parker Lewis, not a loser, my crew's the newest. Yo, mom's a Judas, burning brownies, I'm Stanley Kubrick. Yo, where's the mosh pit? Quoting Primus, yo, dog, I'm awesome. Don't need no casket, I'm burning bodies, there's no carcass. Don't run that vacuum, my homeboy dropped that weed and carpet. But I'm no smoker, nacho so hot, the cheese is smoking. I wear no choker, you the one in style on stage is choking. And use a buster, I'ma chill in the back and play more Slayer. Beavis and Butthead on the kids out. If you coming in, don't have no diss out. On Street Fighter Dog, I'm no slayer. out.